real Jackson. I'm like Usain Bolt. See how it is. I got long legs. I'm Jamaican, so I'm like Usain Bolt, like fifth cousin or something like that.
Scout report for Elmarko Jackson. Very strong, powerful lead guard. If you're a little guard, he's gonna put you in a post, shoot a fadeaway. Really quick, really explosive, quick downhill. If you don't beat him to his spot, he's gonna dunk on you. He's a capable shooter. If you give him space, go under a screen, he's gonna shoot the ball, he's gonna knock it down. Good passer, got eyes in the back of his head. Just a dog on defense, like, just a dog. This summer has been really important for me. My senior year, my last year, I'm facing pretty much like the fiercest competition on the NEPSAC League. So it's really important for just getting my name out there and just getting ready for that college level. It's 10 a.m. It's the end of the summer. I could be going on the beach right now, but I'm getting in this work with Coach Terrell.
Terrell Myers, we are one basketball.
Pound it. Higher. Change.
Go.
There you go. Go, 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 go.
This summer is extremely important for him to continue to grow as a player.
If you're not losing the ball, you're not getting better. Like, you're not trying to be safe, right? You're never trying to be safe. You're never trying to be safe.
What we've been working on lately is being perfect. So you'll hear a lot of perfect three, perfect one. And what that means is the shot doesn't count unless it's perfect, meaning that it has to have the right energy, it has to have the right pace, the right rotation on the ball. What that entails is being focused mentally, right? So not just coming to get a workout, to get a sweat, but to make sure that you're also locked in mentally.
Once I get going, I'm not missing.
Huh? You still know the rim, right?
Okay.
All right. I'm just saying, it's the same rim.
All right, okay. Yeah, I know that rim.
Let's try to square that up. So you know the reason why you clap?
To make sure my hands get back to the ball.
Right. When you go to put the ball around your back, they're usually grabbing his hand, right? You're playing really good guards that have been doing it their whole life. Anytime that your hand is not on the ball, they're either pulling your wrist, right? The referees don't see it. So you got to be able to hear and get back to the ball, be strong enough to get your hand off their wrist and finish, uh-huh. Right? So you want to be able to clap back and finish. You're here, here. Here is one. It's right away. It's not slowing down. Like, you're slowing down to get into your in and out. Like, that's safe, right? There's no time to be safe when you're trying to get better, right? You be safe in the game. Come on, lock in, lock in, lock in, lock in, lock in, lock in, lock in. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go. Come on, 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 go. Work through it, work through it, work through it. Come on, work through it. Work through it. Come on, work through it. Come on, work through it. Come on, finish up. One. Ah. Hey, these are the workouts that make you better though. But they're not the workouts that feel great. Yeah. Like, some days you get in the gym, it's just not gonna, it's not gonna be there. But you just work through it, work through it, work through it, work through it. So hopefully the end of your workout, you leave feeling good, like, all right, I got something out of it. Yeah. And like I told you, it ain't gotta be long, right? If you're working hard, it ain't gotta be long, right?
This summer has been really important for me. My first camp of the summer was the top 60 camp at IMG in Florida. So I felt like it was a good opportunity to showcase myself and just like get to work, win MVP of the camp. Curry camp, getting that invite was kind of like a surreal moment. Growing up, I watched like the Curry camp videos, people playing one-on-one with Curry. Being able to go there and have that same experience is kind of just crazy. First time he walked in the gym, he had like a superstar aura, but after that he was kind of just one of the guys on the court. And seeing him shoot in person is like, it's like art. I can't even describe it. Like, he's the best shooter on earth. Then I had the workout, which was just a great experience. Like, being alongside different athletes, you learn how they move their body differently. So I thought it was really informative.
get your flag taken, you're out.
Ain't nobody about to get my towel.
Right now, I'm just here at the workout at the UA headquarters in Baltimore. So I learned here that mobility is king. Being a mobile athlete is very important. It adds longevity to your career.
I'm sorry, whoa, where'd he come from?
And just the way you work out and warm up is very key to your success. Having the right mindset, like this 1% things that just get you past that next man.
They had a lot of experts helping me with like nuances of how to work out, train, hydrate your body, just be a better pro.
Yes, sir. I feel like as basketball players, we have like a mindset to just always compete and always win in what we do. Real checks, I'm like Usain Bolt. See how it is. He got the start. I'm like, I got track speed, I'll build it up. I got long legs, I'm Jamaican, so I'm like Usain Bolt, like fifth cousin, something like that. This is the first camp of this style I've ever been to. I'm saying I can't wait to do something like this again, and I was just ecstatic when I got this call. Putting in that pain, man.
Oh my God, damn.
It's right there, man. Shit. I got beat, she got me. I'm starting good.
Toes, knees, back.
And I said I was undefeated.
Undefeated right now.
I should have just stayed quiet, probably. She got me. When I was a little kid, I never really expected none of this. The fact that I'm getting flown out here to just compete and show what I could do is great. It's a great experience.
11 a.m. in the morning, I was getting work in with my coach. After that, we went to mobility. It was just good work with my best friends. So it was good to see them get work in and see my trainer, Nate, that I haven't really got to see a lot this summer.
This is Nate from Image Fitness, New Jersey, slide through.
This is my man, Nate. It's my dog since pups, yo. Then we got big head, Bryce. Bryce, when did I meet you, bro?
Like fifth grade. We started playing on the same team.
Bro, we've been guys for the longest, like my two closest friends.
My dad used to take Margo to practice every single day. And after every practice, we get Chick-fil-A.
Drinks the Polynesian sauce.
Dripping out the sandwich is crazy.
Same thing, motion, rock back, one. I'm Nathaniel Henderson. I'm the owner of Image Fitness. I've been working with Elmarko for 3 years now.
Ready? Go.
So with Elmarko, he's progressed greatly because one's work ethic is something that you would wish that all your athletes had. And he's asking questions usually during the time and then wants to get it correct. Nice. Soft knee bend, press. One, two,
all the way down.
One, two,
all the way back.
All the way back. Bring it down before you turn.
Okay.
So slide in, what'd you say?
You got a manicure?
Press. One, two, good. Walk it out. Come on. Hold it up there. Good job. Good. Core tight. Breathe in. Look forward. Keep your ears between your shoulders.
Strong as hell right now. Feel like Hulk or something.
All of you guys have the aptitude to be great. In that being great, you don't always feel great. You don't always feel like you're doing the best things at any particular time when you're on the court. The reality is this, it takes for the greatest athletes have mental fortitude. So a lot of those workouts was a little challenging, especially that last one, and you feel like, oh man, what's going on? You gotta fight through that. And in fighting through those things, you find your victory. And you can own your own self, where you can dominate and strengthen yourself to the place where you are able to overcome particular challenges, especially when you're not getting that shot, the shot's not going in, or you're not being able to get past that person, or someone just stripped the ball from you, but you can have the fortitude, the wherewithal to overcome that particular area. That's the most important thing. That's what makes athletes great. That's what's gonna take you far. Yeah. You'll be able to overcome those things when you're in the game. So proud of you guys, excellent job.
Thank you.
All right.
Shut up.
Oh, he got your back with that one.
Good to see you, man.
Hey, appreciate you. Thank you.
Oh, wow.
This right here is my little 5-year-old brother, Grayson.
Wow.
Aside from Bryson and Nate, he's one of my best friends right here. Love this little guy.
Is he a hooper?
Soccer player right now.
It's that.
But he's gonna hoop for sure when he gets older.
Whoa. I can do that.
You can do that?
Yeah.
Let me see.
My name is Ellen Wilson, and I am Elmarko's mother. Off the court, I would say Elmarko keeps a small circle, but he's family-oriented, loves his siblings.
Hey, okay, great.
Coach Terrell calls him Bruce because he's like, you know, the Incredible Hulk, right? He converts into this monster when he's on the court.
For someone that doesn't know Elmarko, just electric. When the lights come on and the stakes are high, you just see this electricity and this power and this dominance when it's time to really get down to it.
I'm just proving to myself that I belong in those conversations as one of the best players in the nation. I feel like every time I get on that court, whoever's in front of me can't stay with me. Whatever team I'm on is gonna win.